Hi, this is Steve with Blue Fox Properties. Today is August 7th, 2014. I'm going to show you the home located at 5065 West Willow Rock Way. The nearest major crossroads are Cortero and Camino de Oeste. This home was built in 2011. It is a four-bedroom, two-bathroom home with 1,954 square feet. So before we step into the home, I'm going to scan around the neighborhood so you can get an idea of what the neighborhood looks like. And as you will see, this entire neighborhood is a newer neighborhood. Okay, let's head inside. And as you can see, there is a three-car garage. Okay, and as we step into the home here, we are stepping right into the great room area. You can see the carpet and the high ceilings and ceiling fan. All the bedrooms are to our right and the kitchen is to our left. So we're going to step in. Let me give you a little bit different shot towards the kitchen area. And there is also a den too. Those are the doors that we're looking at right now to the left. And we'll come back to that area in just a moment. And for starters, I'm going to show you into the bedrooms, starting with the bedroom at the front of the house, and I'm going to pass by one here on our left. And you can see the carpet here in the bedrooms too. The front bedroom here does have a ceiling fan and a walk-in closet too. Okay, and as we're looking now towards the back of the home, all the bedrooms are on this side of the home again. And you can see the next bedroom. Walk-in closet here too, ceiling fan again, and then right next to that is the hall bathroom. And so you can see dual sinks and the bathtub. We call that a full bath here in Tucson, and it does have the bathtub. And then continuing down the little hallway here into the next bedroom, again carpet and ceiling fan. And then we're going to continue down the hall here into the master bedroom. To the right, which I'm going to come right back to, is the master bath. Let me show you the ceiling fan and the carpet here in the master bedroom. And then I'll spin around and give you a shot of the master bathroom. The door you see to the right, that is the toilet area. And then you can see the garden tub and the stand-up shower. And then right beside the stand-up shower is actually the walk-in closet. Okay, with that, let's step back out and I'm gonna show you the kitchen and the den. And we'll come back to the outside too in just a moment. So you can see kind of a little breakfast nook area, eat-in area in the kitchen, and then the kitchen too. Give you a little bit different view of the kitchen here. As you can see the electric stovetop. And then looking back into the great room area again. Straight ahead is the door to the garage. We won't go into the garage. And to the right is the den area. Again, carpet and ceiling fan. So no closet in the den. And then you can see the utility area here too. So that is all I have to show you for the inside of the home. Let's take a look outside. I want to show you the covered patio. And here we go into the covered patio. And as we step out too, looking straight to the back of the home, you can see there are no neighbors immediately behind the home. And nice size yard. And let me step in to the corner of the yard here, looking back to the home so you can see the covered patio area. So plenty of room in the backyard and nice covered patio area for the cool evenings here in Tucson. for barbecues, whatever you may like to do on your spare time. So that's all I have to show you today. If you're not already on our website, feel free to visit us at www.bluefoxproperties.com, or you can also give us a call, 520-780-7888. Thank you.